Hi everyone. Thank you for Lori for inviting me here to play this song that's so dear to my heart. It's called Terri's Hymn, and I wrote it a little over 6 years ago, just before Terri passed on December 5th. And I was heading down to Connecticut to be with her in those last few weeks of her life, and something inspired me, and I hit record on my phone, and the song just came out, and I'm really happy to be here to share it with you today. It's called Terri's Hymn.